Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Talk. I'm Ryan Giacomo, and I'm... Okay, so that still two hits. Anyway, last time we got a strength upgrade. I don't know how much of a difference it was, but I guess we're about to try test it out. I wonder. Nope, that doesn't work. That's still 3 hits. I guess the damage upgrades are not all that substantial, huh? Good to know that there's basically no penalty for dying. Unless I save that up for when I actually need it. Okay, so that still takes 5 hits. So I guess that damage upgrade was really... not substantial at all. Oh, I almost fell down. It's not so bad once I actually figured out what to do. So the flowers tasted, I wonder if the other one I planted earlier just recovers or something? That would be nice. First, let's see what's this way. And there's some loot there, but... oh. Another shortcut. Always nice. Oh no. Is that a walking castle? Guardian of the door. So I see. Alright, let's not go that way yet. I wonder if those combat ways. enemies get reset as well. Am I gonna get attacked here? No. Oh. Oh, that's cute. I mean, they can't follow me, but it's still cute. I can't use that yet. I guess that was supposed to be the his grave. I lost a dear friend long ago and buried him under the moss pit. Ever since that day, I have felt a piece of myself lost. I wonder if I could ever feel whole again. Interesting. Maybe that's a clue to what we need to do to help him. First, let's check out this area. Okay, coffins are not ready. I need to keep them. Hey, loot. I mean, souls. Some difference, right? There does seem to be more pathways here that I might be able to make use of. This way to the stranded sailor. That doesn't seem to go anywhere. This simple structure has a twin, a hidden secret lies within. Interesting. Maybe there's something this way. Oh, I think we've already been here. That is somewhat satisfying though. But yeah, I guess I don't really have much of a choice, do I? Doing so well too. Oh, I haven't been here. Maybe I was forgetting something. Not like I can do much with this. I might as well get some healing out of it. I wonder if I can actually do anything with those guys. Come on. wasn't too bad. Yay, progress! This way to the overground ruins. Not like I can do much with that. Oh, I can break those. This way to the summit. Okay. And yes, we're going to the summit. Shortcut. I have no idea how to access. Yay! Oh, did you really not take any damage in that fight? That seems like the way forward, so... Seems very strong, and that's it. Yeah, shiny things. Actually, it says some spell. Huh. I guess that would do it. It doesn't really help. It also doesn't really help me lower this time. Oh.
Oh, hello, fledgling. Sorry about the dragon and the head, but I needed that sword. You see, I was a reaper just like you. Years ago, my assignment evaded capture. It took many months to track it down to this location. Upon arrival, I discovered it had somehow passed through this door. Inconceivable. Do you know where we are, fledgling? Three such beings on these isles whose combined soul energy could grant us the power to wedge this old door open. To the north lives an old witch obsessed with escaping the clutches of death. Beyond the forest to the east, a self-proclaimed king rules over the ruins of a flooded cathedral. Oh no, it's a water temple! Atop the mountain to the west, a beast of untold years, primal, ambitious, with no one to desire. makes your own now. Either venture into the wilds and reap those giant souls, or choose inaction and suffer the same fate as this old fool. This leads right back here, yeah? Yeah. Everything's so well connected. Oh, if only there was a map of some kind. This way to the one we just mentioned. Oh my, but what's this way? It's not really anything. I mean, there's a bear, which I'm sure there's some reason to ring it. For Nelton. That wasn't too bad. Souls. Same difference, right? And yet that's the other exit. Kinda figure. One moment. Ah, that might be better. People outside were being loud. I'm not sure if they might pick it up, but I hope not. And if I'm using that the elevator is a birdcage. Alright, how concerned should I be about this? Oh, finally breakable pots. Time to be Link! Link? Long. Is more of those? Break. Break. Yeah, that's a mention, all right. Burn your weapons and spread joy. Yeah, sounds about right. I probably should have feared as much. Okay, I cannot burn the leaves. That's closed. This way to the room which is mentioned.
guess that's another upgrade we don't have yet. And 383, so we're close. Just need a couple souls here. We probably activate that though.
Hello there, my big-faced fellow. It is quite unusual to see one of your kind upon these isles. I imagine you must be here for a soul. Not me, I should hope. Anyway, it seems our paths have intersected at an opportune moment. You might not have noticed, but I have been cursed with an unusual affliction. Alas, judge me not by the shape of my head, but by the deliciousness of the soup inside. What are my manners? I'm very pleased to make your acquaintance, big face. It would seem that my journey has reached an impasse. I haven't been able to overcome the obstacles ahead and unlock the iron gates. If you would help me move on, I should be indebted to you, and we could push forward together! I mean, sure. Like, do we actually get to have a companion? That would be really nice. Ah. Even those guys, huh? So what I learned from that is that I should shoot them rather than... This one doesn't sound like it. Oh, oh. Do I have the last one? For future safety. Will it make a difference? Probably not. That's one. Most impressive. I'll make haste and ignite the second lantern.
Yes, yes, don't hurry me, please. way anyway.
Yep, just the way out.
Oh, and there's some... Thank you. Yeah. I wonder... Can I actually go through... Yeah. Here though, I guess. No. Alright, I need to start paying attention for the openings like that. So I'm definitely gonna be using my bow a lot in this area. I need to remember like, to keep in mind that I need to do the heavy attack to dash attack rather than just normal attack. Suspicious. Very suspicious. Wasn't too bad. All right, what's next? Okay, so at least to open the thing, eh? Where does this? Well, there's a seat there. That's suspiciously empty.
Hurrah! We can now venture onwards, my steadfast companion! But first, we should grant ourselves a moment of respite. Come, sit with me a while.
Am I gonna have... or something?
As I mentioned upon our meeting, I was not always quite so earthenward in appearance. This strange curse was visited upon me by the wicked old lady who resides in the mansion beyond these lavish gardens. I imagine you are here for her, are you not? Surely her soul must be swollen and ripe for the reaping due to her unnaturally extended years. I desire naught but to confront the old witch and request she undo her ceramic deed and restore me to my former handsome self. It was quite the looker, you know. Soup? Nope. No. So wait, let us push on once more.
Some projectiles can be deflected with a swing of your sword. Okay.
Fun.
What am I saying? Well, I should probably go. Sorprendentes. Well, it does let me drop here. Oh, secrets. What the? It is rather nice of the game to also just, you know, turn the camera around. Since it, there's not really any manual camera shifting. Either way, I'm gonna go and get an upgrade or something. And yeah. Hope you will. Oh, so that's where that leads. Anyway. Anyway, yeah, hope you all have fun, and we'll see you next time, where we'll, I guess, check if anything here has changed. First, bye. Alright, bye-bye!